Welcome back to Gardener Basics Soil 101 series. This is part 5 on how to improve your soil. Why soil health matters. Good soil is the difference between healthy and thriving plants and unhealthy plants. Good soil provides essential nutrients and a proper environment for your plants to grow strong roots and to absorb water efficiently. The simplest way to improve soil quality is by adding organic matter like compost or mulch. These help enhance soil structure, improve drainage, and introduce beneficial microbes that can help break down nutrients. If you have clay soil, you know it's heavy, dense, and it does not drain well. Here's a quick fix to help your clay soil. You're going to mix in 2 to 3 inches of organic matter, and then you're going to take a spade and try to aerate the soil, creating air pockets to allow oxygen in and hopefully allow water to penetrate and drain better. If you have sandy soil, you know that it does not hold water well. So for you, you're going to add in 3 to 4 inches of compost and mix into soil, and then you're going to add a layer of mulch on top. The goal to help retain water and nutrients so the plants get what they need. If after testing your soil, you found that your soil is too acidic, you can actually add lime. It will elevate the pH level of the soil. A good guideline is to add between 1 and 10 pounds of lime per 100 square feet. If your soil is too alkaline and you want to decrease the pH of the soil to make it more acidic, you can add sulfur. The recommended application rate is about 1 pound of sulfur per 100 square feet. Remember to retest your soil frequently, especially after amending it. Improving your soil is going to be an ongoing process. I hope you enjoyed this series about soil. And if you happen to miss any or want to refer back to them, head to our Soil 101 playlist.